The IBM 7090 data processing system.
It has the capability of solving over
24,000 multiplications per second.
Holy Moses, that's lightning fast.
They'll never get that to work.
Oh, it'll run eventually. And when it does, we have to know how to program it. Unless you'd rather be out of a job.
No.
Mr. Z, I got a court date.
The computer uses it as its high-speed storage unit and information holding device. Hmm. You have a brain.
That I can work with. Well, that's in the wrong spot. Attica.